mind. Have you settled on a clear favourite? I mean, the bookies have gone for Luke Humphries. Luke Littler is, of course, up there, despite the fact he's got Van Gerwen in first, despite the fact he's his debut in 12.
Right, I've been thinking about this a lot. Yes, I've settled on Luke Humphries. I have. I like his opening draw. I like the Ricardo Pietrzko kind of matchup. He played horrific when they played in the Worlds, but still won. And Ricardo, I don't think he's playing anywhere near that form. And Luke Humphries is better, in my opinion. And when you get this, then it turns to carnage. Then it's Bunting, Joyce, then it's all those others that are in his half of the draw. But when you look at the draw, like John quite rightly said, it's like, this is just ridiculous. But openings will happen because players will lose. Van Gerwen or Littler will lose. Smith or Anderson will lose. Josh Rock or Ross Smith will lose. Other top hitters, potentially winners, will lose first game. And that's how difficult this tournament, specifically this year, is, which is why I like Luke Humphries' opening game. It should be a nice introduction for him. That said, I might be wrong.
Yeah, but he looked so good at the World Cup as well.
Yeah.
And another guy that looked really good at the World Cup was Josh Rock. I don't forget, he's got the really horrific first round with Ross Smith, but still, you could see him getting all worked up, and if he gets past that first round, really having a deep run to maybe meet up with Luke Humphries in a semi.
Yeah.